can, yeah, we'll go up. I guess it's closer. Let's get bombs. Oh, we already have bombs out. Blow myself up. At least I'll have lots of arrows. Fucking.
Skibbledimpadink. Skim skibbity dink. Skimbies.
Get some. Yeah, actually, I'll be able to get a lot. You get a lot of rupees on that raft ride if you pay attention. Yeah. I didn't know it was giving you 10 each one. I also thought it was going to lead somewhere, so I was trying to, like, focus on where I was going as opposed to, like, what I was getting, if you understand.
I get what you
mean. Well. Now I gotta do all this walking again. Fucking stupid little shitty balls. Get out of here. God damn. It's like everywhere you go, there's little shitty balls all over the damn place.
How it goes.
And you're a dickhead. I hate you. You know what? Just because.
I don't want to poop on you.
There. Fucking asshole.
On the back. Never gonna get rid of me.
There we go. That's what I need. A lot more of that. There we go. I got a couple of hearts. Somebody must love me.
Love your lights.
Those things suck so much that killing them gives me a very much happy.
Yeah.
Very big happy.
Best of happies, dude.
I don't like that they can hit me when I'm underwater, damn it. Or I'm in water. You know what I meant.
Yeah.
Let's go do that raft ride. It's gonna cost me a bajillion dollars, though, so I gotta make my money out of this one.
I'll probably have to do it twice. Not. I could be wrong.
Okay. Well, we gotta do 100, which we're already down 30.
Yep, just be sure you got the
thing equipped
whenever you start.
Okay, yeah, shut up. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up! Talks a little too much. There we go.
Says too much for a man. Has nothing to say.
Sounds like you're a stinky boy. Stinky things to say.
A stinky thing.
We're going down this water. Let's go down this one instead. See what happens.
It just skips a. Rooms.
Oh, I missed out on those. Oh, I wish I would have got there. Oh! Fuck.
That's how the raft game goes, man.
Up, up. No!
You lose some.
No! Well, I wanted to go down that one! No, this sucks! How do I get up there?
Different thing.
No, it isn't. It's the thing I want it to be.
Okay.
Fucking dare tell
me. It to be.
No. No, I don't think I made my money back here.
Nah, you're. I think you're on the other.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah.
Too little, too late. We can go right back up, though. We can try it again. Fucking, that's annoying how that is. Like, you push up to go in, but it's up when you get in there, so you immediately walk out.
Yeah.
Cause I can make some money there, but we gotta actually. How'd you get the raft back? That's what I want to know. You know what? Just cause I hate your game, I'm gonna break all your pots. Actually, he's watching you like, hey,
hey,
my vintage pots.
Oh no!
Want to go on a raft ride? Want to go on a raft ride? Yes. I want to go on a million raft rides.
I want to go on every raft ride ever.
How would a what's Don't a what's 100 millions? That's what I want.
Go on 100 million raft rides.
Oh, you can make it go faster or slower. We're gonna skip that one.
That one sucks.
That one's the dumbest, and I hate it. Ah, oh, fuck it. Still.
Well,
oh, that's right. Up was better. Oops. Well, too little, too late. Eh, it's okay. It's okay. We're still okay for the moment. It's fucking so annoying that it like gets you caught there. Okay, this one, if you follow it, it actually takes you up to the thing, so... I don't know how you even get in there. Did I get in there before?
Yeah. You see, it tricks you with those... smaller rope. It's out on the... bucks.
Oh, shit. I noticed the way to get up. Yeah, because that's what you get up there. So, yeah, we're losing, like... we're losing, like, I don't know, 40 rupees every time. I need a different method. Because, it's not worth the investment.
It is if you go the right way.
Yeah, no shit, but it's like, how many fucking times do I gotta learn so I can learn every pattern?
Yeah.
I'd rather do something else. I bet there's just a way we can find things with rupees in them.
You can just steal the bow.
I could just do that, but I'm not going to, because I don't want to be a thief for the rest of the game.
Okay.
I think we just there's probably, like, some chests that we didn't open and stuff. Look at, see, we're getting all the rupees back already. The right way, the American way. One every 2 years, and then eventually you'll be a millionaire, but probably you'll die first of old age.
Well, yeah.
Which is American.
American.
Nothing more American than never making enough money to live your entire life. I seen a thing where there's a little video. I don't exactly remember where I saw it, so don't.
Right.
Somebody showed it, and I wish I can remember who it was to give him the credit. But either way, it was George Bush, and he was talking. It was like George Bush back during his election or like his presidency, and he was talking to this lady, and she's like, "Oh, I have three jobs," and she was talking about like getting her Social Security and having three jobs. And he's like, "Has three jobs? Isn't that the most distinctly American thing you ever heard?" It's like, that's not a good thing. What the fuck? Are you going? that's terrible.
Oh god. No, I just want three jobs.
Yeah, like three jobs. I just have no actual
life.
Like
Spider-Man and Spider-Man 2. Delivering pizzas.
There we go.
Being Spider-Man and working as a photographer.
Fucking hate
that. That lady is literally Spider-Man.
She's Spider-Man. That's probably what her job is.
Yeah.
All right. Just cut grass to get 300 rupees. Actually, I want my health. No, but I'm saying, like, isn't there... there's probably, like, some on the map that we can find.
No, I know what you mean.
Okay. I lost my power-up because I got hearts? Like, because getting one rupee at a time is going to be a long... I mean, we can do it. We can just have 14 episodes of us just collecting one at a time rupees out here. That'd be all right. I'm sure everybody would really enjoy that.
I could do the, rapid game for...
I know. Fucking shut the fuck up! I already was in here anyway, but...
Yeah, you already got the...
Oh, no, I missed that one rupee. That would have got me up there. Okay.
Well, what I'll probably do is I'll cut out some of the exploring.
Well,
like the ruby collecting. But I will be right back.
Are you going to? All right. Well, he's left. Now it's up to me. Okay. Now what we're gonna do that he's not here. Oh, I didn't mean to hit the fox. I'm gonna wait till I know he's gone, and I think I'm just gonna. Go get the bow. Be a thief for the rest of the game. I'm thinking about it. I'll wait a minute. If this is a live stream, I'd ask the audience, but I think I'm gonna do it and then just tell him I got enough rupees and see what he says. He'll know because I don't have any rupees. I have all my rupees still. But let's see if we can pull some trickery, you know? Here we go. Done. We're gonna do it. And then we're gonna get killed already, so when we walk in next time, he won't kill us. We're gonna save. Aww. They won't let me steal the bow. I want this, but I don't have enough money for it. I don't have. See, he was full of it. You can't steal that. Maybe it's something you can't do this early in the game. Well. Maybe this version. I remember doing that in the game. Well, that sucks. I guess we'll do a little exploring. Seth isn't gonna cut out shit. It's not. Come on out, bitch. I gotta find some new secrets in here. That's hearts. Getting to know this map pretty well. Oh. Fucking. I hate these fucking things. Okay, we're gonna go down maybe. Then over. I don't know. We're just exploring. Here's water. Look at this. Alright. Whatever that was, I didn't get it. Oh no! Alright, let's get the feather out. Can I not? Are you fucking... Okay. We already did this shit. Okay, that's why it's like that. Okay, well, my bad. I'll just mosey on up here. Kill that guy, because he's a pain in my ass. Kill his friend. Oh, missed him. That's okay, though. We don't even need to kill him. We don't even need to kill him. We just need to get some of that there rupees. Hey, you worthless piece of shit! You fucking... I hate you. I tried to steal the bow. You can't even steal it. It won't let you. I was gonna do it. I was telling the audience about it and everything. I'm gonna steal it and just go, like, spend all my rupees so he doesn't know and get myself killed and save the game so he doesn't know that, like, I did it. Because every time... And then I won't get killed next time I go in the store. And I was gonna play some trickery. But it doesn't even work. It doesn't work at this far in the game, so... The fuck is this shit?
But I'm thinking I'm just gonna cut out a lot.
Don't cut it out.
No, I definitely am.
No.
We're just gonna show the entire route.
Yeah. Fuck it.
I'm gonna.
It isn't like our speed run. We're just playing a game, man.
All right. Well, I'm taking my headset off one more time to eat this.
Okay, you do what you gotta do. Alright, here, I think... At least I feel like I'm in... I know I've been here before, but... Now we're exploring. Ew. Phone place. Who even likes phones? I don't. Grombers! This takes us in the castle, I think. Yeah, it sure does. Alright, well. want to land on both at the same time. I want a game out of that. Seth's eating Wendy's chili, meaning he's gonna die. It's just ground up gym mat thrown in a pot of tomatoes. Gym mat. I actually know that they, that's fucking stupid. I know that they, because I watched the Wendy's training video, that they take their little burgers that don't look perfect and they put them in there. Which, I mean, makes sense. Why waste a burger? Look what I found. I found a secret. Fucking bomb guy, man.
I found a secret.
I found a secret, but fucking bomb dick over here is ruining my goddamn day.
Okay, I think that actually leads to that heart piece you were asking about earlier. Well, that chest. Like, in the middle of the raft game.
Oh, well, that'll be cool. But
push that down.
Just push it down the hole.
Yeah.
And we gotta make a fucking charge here. I think we can, actually, as long as it's a straight shot.
You almost had it.
Fucking the button, just like just the tiniest bit of delay, it does not want to work. Maybe if I do here. Well, we'll start in this dungeon, or in this little thing, so I don't really care if we die, but that's fucking annoying.
Yeah, you might need the hookshot still, I don't know.
Is there a hookshot thing there? I didn't see the one.
No. Well, I mean, that rock, I don't know if you can hookshot to it or not.
Oh, yeah, maybe you can hookshot the rock. Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh! What the fuck?
You almost had it.
Maybe that's what we gotta do right here. If it would just do it the way I want it to, it's like, the diagonal doesn't work very sharply in here. Jump! No! We're gonna do this.
You did it. You're the king of the jumpy.
I'm the jumping boy who does the jumping. Oh.
Oh, yeah. This is a place where you gotta. Well, do you have the key you need to put in there?
No.
Oh, we gotta come back later then.
Yeah, this is just how you get to this temple.
Mm hmm.
Right on. Well, now we know how to get here. But.
I thought that led somewhere else. I was wrong.
This map's a lot smaller than I remember it being.
Yeah, it's not very big.
So. And I think, let's see, do you get on your phone and put in, like, secret rupee stashes in this game? Even if there's, if there's a glitch or something.
Link's Awakening Guide. We'll see how we get some roopers. The fastest way is ultimately the game, but mini game. But,
so Seth will find that, and I'll keep exploring like a true blue Zeldor.
Yeah, the first thing it says, play the River Raid minigame. Once you get the hook shot, yeah, having the hook shot makes it easier.
I was kind of hoping there'd be like a glitch because the game's old and they have those sometimes.
It says to do damp paste check. Okay, let's see. I don't know if that's in this version. Complete the color dungeon, which isn't in this version.
That's definitely not in this version. I already did that. That didn't even do anything for me.
Collect all the seashells.
Oh, what's that? How many rupees does that get you? I'm curious now.
All of these are for the Link's Awakening remake. I guess the only quick way to do it is the game. Oh, and catching fish at the pond.
Oh, I don't have a fishing rod, though.
Yeah.
And if you can buy the fishing rod, I didn't see the one in there, but we can't even steal the stuff from him. So, that's so fucking stupid that they can hit me. I can't hit them.
I can do the rupee game for you if you want me to.
You're a bitch, and I hate you. See, that's how you talk to your friends, everybody. They'll say something like, I could do this for you if you want, and you tell them.
No, go fuck yourself.
Tell them to eat dicks. Oh, I wanted the heart. I didn't want to go down there at all. And this fucking guy.
Hey, asshole. Welcome home.
I hate the raft ride. Dude, fuck you. Charge $1 million goddamn for your raft. Alright.
It takes money to make money. And by that I mean I'm taking all your money.
And I'm having sex with your cat.
What? No, I didn't say anything.
Okay.
I think you did. No. Just ignore what I said.
Oh. No!
Go to the right. Yeah. I did nothing to your cat.
Ugh, fucking, that's annoying.
Except fuck it.
No, I don't want to go up. I want to go to that bottom one somehow.
Turn left here.
Damn, okay. I think there's more up here, though. Yep. Well,
You didn't quite make it back.
We didn't make our money back on that one. We actually, in fact, lost money. And I think I did pretty good on there. I would have had... I don't know, man. We're only going to get, like, 20 rupees per shot. Even if we get, like, every single one. I think we might... what the fuck else is there... Is that... That's the next thing we have to do in the game, though, right?
Yeah, getting the bow. I guess we're just collecting rupees from grass.
Well, like... That's kind of fast. We have to do it right every time. There has to be a fucking faster way. There's no way to cheat this game.
In Link's Awakening, there's the extra dungeon and the X version, but not this one.
Getting tired of these assholes over here.
Time to start mowing some lawns, boy.
Mowing some lawns. Well, if I have to mow lawns, there's nothing else we can do in this game. Like, is this like a mission or something?
I don't know if Dompei's treasure quest is in the original Game Boy version or not.
Okay, that's how we get to the temple when we get there, which is up the same way that we came here.
It's a shame it's impossible to find guides on this game anymore that aren't the Switch version.
Oh yeah, because they fucking... We could have played the Switch one, but I wanted to play the original one because... I think we both were kind of looking for a little more nostalgia, even though the Switch one's very pretty. It's not the OG. There, okay, well, anyway, what shall we do? There has to be, like, another, like... Fucking,
the other thing is opening chests and dungeons.
Yeah, but I think we actually nailed the chest in the dungeon.
For the most part.
We might have missed one or two, but I don't think we were, like...
I don't think we missed,
I don't think we missed enough that it would make the difference here. No.
Might have had, like, 50 more rupees at most.
We had 800. I think we should have stuck when we had it.
Yeah.
I'm going to try it again. I'm going to show you what I mean. Because I know you're supposed to be able to steal from that guy, but you can't... It doesn't seem like you can do it anymore. When I try to steal, it just keeps telling me, you can't take that.
You have to time it just right.
What do you mean?
There's like a special timing to it.
When I was a kid, you just walked out.
No, there's a timing to it.
I think you're lying to me. I think you're telling me a lie.
I never lied in my life, except the times I lied.
Except for right now, what I just said.
Except for the times when I lied.
Which is right now. That's a lie. You just lied. Okay, see, I walked over, I grabbed it.
Yeah, you're walking right in front of him.
I gotta walk behind him.
Yeah. And when he has... Okay. Then we're able to use your
I was quick on that one. Stealing from this guy. We did it! Guess what? You got it for free. I am actually, because fuck collecting those rupees. See, you don't have to cut this out. We have a fun adventure to share.
No, I wasn't gonna cut everything out, just a couple.
No!
Okay.
No! I got to play this game. I want everybody to see my entire adventure.
Okay.
Especially me getting killed right now. Why don't this guy take down Ganon? Or whatever.
Yeah, I think he's...